today we are going to take the perimeter of rectangle. For perimeter of rectangle, what is needed is length and breadth. What is the formula for perimeter of rectangle?
2
into length plus breadth. So here we are going to find the length of this rectangular plot. What is the length of rectangular plot?
92
meter. Okay. Then what is the breadth of rectangular plot? Yes. What is the breadth?
49.5.
Now find the perimeter of rectangle. Yes.
283 meters.
So the perimeter of rectangle is 283 meters.